I love Jesus and I love to share about Jesus.
And he will pray for you. And Jesus will do great things.
Every pain and curse and command of pain to leave your body now. In Jesus' name.
If you're sick, they're going to pray for you. How many are sick? She's praying.
You feel you are called, please give your heart and your whole life to Jesus and start to worship Him and Him only.
So he said to his angel, help bring me to the water, I have to wash my eyes.
And
two guys bring him to the water, and he was expecting a wonder. He was washing his eyes.
Oh,
such lovely people like you.
For the
first time.
Yes.
And he was thanking the Lord Jesus.
So what's important is look always at Jesus. And I accept now your forgiveness.
Nou, er is heel veel gebeurd. Echt wel hartige mensen aangeraakt hoor. De mensen zijn echt direct verandering, verbetering. Ja, echt een bijzonder.
Family.
Supernatural healing.
Oh, we have family.
The beautiful woman for God.
After 6 years in prison, I came out.
When
I was in prison,
they
somebody told them we go to prison. So he said, now I've accepted. I'm born again. I will not commit any crime again. You are born again. We are very happy. And so
yes,
you're enough.
We are celebrating.
Even
we're
if when we don't baptize people, your testimony is enough. It's good, he's also going to be baptized today.
She had a dream,
yeah,
that one man and two women were coming.
And the woman came in, she was thanking the Lord that there's some things that God do it by himself. Yeah, that's what she's trying to say. She's saying she loves God, just loving God.
Amen.
But I'm trying to tell her she should also confess that Jesus is her personal savior.
Amen. This is my day. Amen.
for something. He really wants to bless his children.
About stepping out in faith. Then you do that step, Jesus does that other step. I see people in the church today. I know, in Jesus' name. So move again. Move a little bit. Move a little bit.
After praying for me, yeah, what was on the back, I felt it in the ribs. The second time, I had, there's nothing again paining me. Up to now, I'm not feeling pain again. Never allow the devil to touch you. Yeah, I went back with some little pain. But early in the morning today, I felt I am healed. Then the morning the one who prayed me was the other sister.
No.
Yeah, in the same moment that thing just went away. Yeah. Whenever I could do this, I couldn't feel any pain. Wow.
They are coming.
The blood, precious blood.
But after praying for her, she's now okay.
Praise the Lord for healing for this child.
I mean,
it's only in Jesus' name.
This child is so important for the Lord.
You do a good job, boy.
Hey. Tell your neighbor you have a story.
Yeah.
This one fought on the crusade yesterday. Come. What disturbs you? Dreams. She has been tormented by the demons of nightmares, dreaming, fighting with people in a dream. But now, she's free. She slept well. Nobody dream again. It's your gospel.
Amen.
Silas was there in the middle of the night, and Silas said, oh, my back is hurting.
Yep.
And then Paulus said the wonderful idea. Let us worship him and praise him. And then Paulus and Silas were singing. Do you know what Jesus and the Father did? They were stamping on the music. And then when they did this, there came an earthquake. And the jail was open and the shackles go up. All the prisons can come right outside.
No more witchcraft, no more demons. See.
We are born again, our spirit is brand new, but our soul and our body is still the same. So we have to allow the Holy Spirit to rule over our soul and body. But that takes time. So we must be work on our character, but we are still human beings.
Now you dance and dance.
You're welcome.
You can also pray for all the people.
Yeah, you can pray for them. Hi.
I is so blind.
One minute.
familie pour saluer la dame.
No. Hi.
And the year will buy a woman, and you'll never be alone.
Here you go.
Dank
u,
Jezus.
Hier
is
dood
gemaakt.
Het was
gestorven
over
een
liter leeg.
Ja,
dat
was
ook in hier.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Special.
Yes.
Because of
that, Jesus is the command of death and the parasites in Jesus' name.
Around the corner, Adonai's coming. Movement Center, going to sing a welcoming song.
Thank you.
Welcome,
welcome, welcome, welcome. I got to be with you.
I have a little friend in my place. His name is Luca.
1, 2, 3.
Luca!
Hello everybody, I'm Luca. Can I choose one? Give a kiss.
Ah, Roland, he's
so happy now, he's so happy.
Reach your
I am called a person who
pray every day if you want to grow.
Oh, you are so.
See, no, you really want it. That's safely up to this place. We want to thank you, Will.
About $40,000.
That is broken. My mind from today. My mind is for Jesus.
Give him praise and glory.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Miracle worker.